My laptop short. Let's connect to that party now. There we go. It scared me.
Welcome.
Go. Let's think we're gonna have some gold. Oh, we're literally wishing one more.
Are you a star?
Yeah. I don't know. Huh? So you're gonna play on my stream. Probably good. Just 100 points away. We could just hit one more hitcher. What did that sound? God damn it. We're gonna miss this shit. Oh my god, that sucks. fucked up that night. Third row, and we got 35 G's. All right. Oh, we got the merchant.
Welcome. 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 Si, quiero matar. Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you selling? What are you buying? Is that okay? Thank you.
Well done. Sounds like it. Just gonna get annoyed if people use them.
Come back anytime.
I need a buffer, Ochi. Make the counters easy again. Oh, like I said, they need a buffer, Ochi. Make the freaking. Make it where it's easy. I just like blocking red for the time. Just a little. I mean, Bushi's parries are actually deadly as shit. And they're not even unblockable, so it's just do a fuck ton of damage. Pretty much. When you run at him, hit him from the bumper, then you get hold the trigger and just spam right the bumper and then. If you do anything, just press right trigger one day, you're about to hit you. Then you counter him, and then just press right bumper again. Or you can just hit right trigger and do some damage. We're gonna get this. That was like when I used to nothing but play but Orochi because it got my interest. And then I played Warden a lot. At the end of it. So I started getting into him. I'm trying to beat Resident Evil 4. If I disconnect from stream again, I think I'm just gonna call it. That's all, I got communication blocked for a second. That scared me. They're saying, somebody like pretty much had like killing messages in the combat, and then it just went away. Just scared the shit out of me. Oh. Run into that bomb. Oh, we got some shotgun shells. Take that any day. Alright, we're gonna snip your head off. Fuck your head. I have so many snip rounds, I don't even give a shit. Oh, we got a lot of shotgun. Alright, rock the shotgun for a little bit. Oh! Okay. You can just throw a dynamite. Someone kill yourself and not hurt me. I'm fine with that. Ooh, we got some gold fuzz, 5k of it. I love. I know there's a chainsaw guy around this part too. Chainsaw! Run away! Hey, Chainsaw! Yo, you me, dude. Or, I didn't want you fall at the end. I wanted to get some money off of him. Oh well. Map, so I get no reward from him. Shot him once and he just fell off the edge of the map. Damn it. Put some dynamite in that boulder. I'm gonna watch this. That explosion was not really cool. Just blew up. Ooh, magnum ammo. I will need magnum ammo. Fuck this part. Fucking Christ. This part's gonna be AIDS. Where I have to go against like two big ass guys. It's gonna be AIDS. At once. I mean, yeah, I can drop one of them in the lava, but I remember that shit actually fucked me over in the ass. He just like came out and he just grabbed me and killed me. Dragged me with. It was like, what the fuck? Hi. You're making me hungry, and I'm already hungry. Oh my god, stop making me hungry. I just ate some cheese. You're making me hungry. Alright, what is going down the hole? It'll be you, sir. I'm not doing it to you. I would like more gold. Awesome snipes. Alright, now you can't grab me. Oh my god, I can't believe I missed that shot. Big ass charge. Oh, he just fucking stripped, just creep stomped me. It's like, fuck you, I'm kidding. I mean, there's one way to control that one. I actually want my game to reach now. I gotta go. He died! Two down! Well, I can't give him 50k gold. Except that I got 30k gold. Well, push out on one of them. Go Dutch. Oh, fuck it. How about it? Well, I guess I got a new thing to plan about. Shotgun shells. Too much of it. But actually, I'm gonna need it for this part. My bitches. Fuck you, I'll just kill you. You're not gonna fight me, I'll just kill you. Come on, bitch. pretty good in chills. Oh, you got 34 shells. Plus 11 in the chamber. So, pretty thin shotgun-ish. There you are. Oh, come on. I'm being pussy bitches. Hey! Get out my face. Little insect thingies. But you seem to live to go invisible. Oh! Scared the shit out of me. I shot the shit down. He back? Dead. Hit that all the way. Going down the hole. Being the bitch. More shotgun mesh. Just chilling. My shells. Can't do that after whiffing. Snipe you with a shotty. My goodness. I got a lot of flying insects after me. I like how a person can. I'm not arguing with shotgun-ish right now. Ooh, handgun-ish? Sunlight, fuck off that door. wasn't even Gloria in there, she has me. Me and the stick. Shake them off. Develop. Oh my god, I need a heal. I don't know if Flashbang works against you soon, but we'll find out. I guess Flashbangs aren't shit on these bugs. So many bugs! Glad them. Find people. Oh my god, I need a heal. I need a heal. Oh my god, I'm actually trying to get ammo. Fuck you, bitch. Okay, how are you not? I mean, open bay is kind of close enough to release anyway. Okay. Fine with it. Who knows, maybe it's one day early access because Gold Edition or Deluxe Edition. Who knows? I got one. Fucking stuff on these hits. Got to rely on that lever. The royal insignia. Yeah, what's up? Okay then. Sure, sorta. Oh, there it is. Yeah, pretty much.
Welcome. Got some rare things. What are you selling?
Who knows?
Is that all strike? Thank you.
I feel like it should be more aware.
Okay, what are you buying?
Fuck.
What are you selling? Is that all, stranger? Is that all? Thank you.
Oh, fuck that shit.
Is that all? Thank you. What are you buying?
Mm-hmm.
Is that all? Thank you.
Yeah.
Come back anytime.
Yeah. People don't like to try new things. Until someone else is trying new things. A while. Probably. I'm pretty sure you're right. That was the same thing with Scalebound. And then they freaking cancel it! I'm so pissed off at that. Fucking Microsoft. You're not having a good generation, and then you cancel a very hyped up... You hyped the shit out of it, cancel it, and then you took down videos of it. Like, what the fuck? You're like, oh, it never existed. Yet you see the gameplay videos and it looks like it runs fine. Lols. Maybe I know the hidden sticks. Maybe I already know it, and I just haven't showed it. Oh. I know her pay rate. No, it's not. It's right trigger at the perfect time. Yeah, it does a fuck ton of damage. People. Let me see my hand on this. The little wall that could. Dun, dun. The little wall that could. Dun, dun. Look what you got me doing. A little what I could, man. I don't. Oh, not the crypts. I'm not gonna like the crypts that much. Damn, I'm gonna have to beat this game in professional. Yay! Because they're YouTubers. Fuck him. No, man, it'll just be my Nobushi. The reason why she gets nerfed is because of me. I think it was the first reason. I use a mater. Or something that's just really fucking good. Fuck it, I wanna be the took over the role and smite. Why not? Well, there's that door. Fight you for her. Ah! My head got chopped off. Alright, so what do you mean try her Mandibushi? Got it. Everyone here, I'm probably the most Japanese, 0.1%. Yeah. Blue, one person. I'm also 0.1% Native here.
what you're saying is, it's gonna be down to me and Mouse and you think got it. I'm gonna fix it. Yeah, sounds about right. What you mean, man? One time that we did clan versus clan stuff with Soul Calibur 5. Not just against the Azures. It was against the Azures after the hunk they're so good. Staff of Royalty. Yeah. FSP is alright. Yeah. And then we got Whoever that one fucker that always loves talking shit, and then they back out of the clan fight, and then they say they win because they said we surrendered even though we showed up, but they just pussied out. Something Nightmare. So, could have sworn it was VGF Nightmare. But, well, he sided with him anyway. Not with that attitude, you're not. Not with that attitude. Which one is it? Now with that attitude. Yeah. Got me in a rut. Sorry. Now with that attitude. Now with that attitude. You know what? I'm still playing Resident Evil 4. I need to get a safe spot. I'm actually not disconnecting. But you know what? Even though this game makes me rage, I want to rage more at another game. It's like, you rage for like, you rage for like a second and you cut someone's head off and then you're like, oh, crap. I'm having fun again. I wish you'd bite you and cut people's heads off. Sage always talks shit. Fuck League. Too easy. Fuck you, bitches! Okay. Tanks are already dead? Wow. That's a shocker. Oh. Well. I ran out of machine gun ammo. I know. Can't wait to beat the game. No, I actually focus. The TMP just takes so much bullets to kill me. Got the stone of sacrifice. I'll be joining in a sec. I finally hit a, I think I can hit a safe spot. Everything's wrong with people, don't you know? Yes, it does. No reason at all, it just does. Could have sworn that. Is that gonna put up now? What the fuck? Climb back up. Let's see the point of it. Oh. Almost missed some treasure. Nice gold. And a chapter. Stream, so thanks for watching. First, my brother Sam. Reload. Save again. I didn't end the stream. Yeah. Oh well.